Okay, Joe, how would you pop out of the chair, please?
When someone asks you these things, you kind of go, I don't know, I just do it.
So show me just how you do it. Okay, and sit back down, please. Now slide your feet underneath the chair a little bit.
Okay.
Now lean forward. Okay. Now drive up. How much easier?
That was much easier.
Yeah, because you're getting body weight underneath your feet.
Oh.
So it's a bit like a sitting version of a squat or a deadlift.
Yes.
Because you're getting in and over, you're getting body weight over, you're getting, literally you're putting more body weight over your ankles.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a lot more powerful to get out of the chair.
Yeah.
It's a lot easier, you need a lot less effort. So much better.
Rather than having to put it there.
Yeah.
Back and so much easier.
So much easier.
Yeah. Wow. Awesome. Love learning these things with you.
That's good.